No, I keep clicking the auto login and it never does it.
Do you have it set to memorize your password and everything?
Yeah. Come on, Stoat.
Gotta finish killing the zombie.
Come on. You can do it.
Fine, leaving game.
You can listen to me bitch and moan some more. I was right. Yeah, that 700 meg download.
But that's still gonna take way less time than it's gonna take me to fix mine.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I think I still have to download that super patch that they released after the expansion came out.
Oh, and then they had another one last week for the download. Yeah. Another day.
Killing a zombie for no reason.
Maybe we'll do it Monday. Memorial Day. Oh no, you have to work. Fuck. Your life sucks.
I'm not off again until fucking Tuesday.
That's so stupid.
Yeah.
Everybody else, 3-day weekend. Yours, fuck you.
Pretty much. I was supposed to have fucking Sunday off, and for some reason I don't have Sunday off.
Oh, Stoat, we finally won a game.
Sweet.
Yeah, we've won one fucking game. Wait, we had another one where we were really, really close to winning. Like, it was a complete blowout, and then they fucking capped it when there was like 1% left, and then raped the shit out of us the entire rest of the game.
Yep.
We were literally 1 second from winning.
We couldn't hold it. I got pinned down by a bunch of other tanks, and I was like, fuck.
Did you guys get the better tanks at all yet?
I got a tank. It's not better, it's just different.
I've got a Panzer III.
I got a Panzer IV.
Okay,
Mama. All you gotta do is unplug Don from the router and then keep downloading.
I'd probably speed it up.
Don't think Don's would take kindly to such actions.
I start nodding. Oh, that's right! Because this thing, when you have the patcher open, it destroys your internet.
Yep.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, it's retarded. I don't know what kind of optimization they have on that thing, but it's terrible.
It destroys your internet. I forgot about that. That's fantastic. Alright, you on yet, Stoat? Okay. You want to make it, Rob?
I already made it. You guys aren't joining.
I have No, I don't have any,
Reuben, you gotta hit ready.
It's expensive crew experience.
Oh yeah, that's the, spending that's a good thing.
Up to 68, almost got a qualification.
Booyah.
Wait, how do you spend crew experience?
I explained this earlier. If you left click on your, or, yeah, left click or hover over your tank and it says crew, click on crew and you hit the pluses.
Oh.
You want to get like keep them at plus one, or you want to get to 100 points because then you can get the qualification. Qualification, you accrue experience crazy fast.
Not 100 spent points, but 100 individual upgrades. So you want to get the cheap ones.
Try to spend on the 1 points first.
So it's kind of a balance between getting things that are useful and getting things that are cheap to get the very useful qualification once you get up to 100. Vitality, like reload,
key. Vitality was extremely useful in these tanks I found.
You can buff your health?
Yep. Why do you think your guys are so shit? Because they're not trained.
Oh. God, I wish I would have listened to you.
What's the button in the tanks do? Of course, crew's all like derping out.
Shut up.
Where's the propeller on this tank? I don't understand.
Does vitality increase the health of the members or the actual tank?
The members, like
members, less likely to get knocked unconscious and die.
Can you change them once you apply them at all, or is that it?
No, they're once they're on there.
This is very relevant in the planes version of the game because there are certain things that literally serve no purpose whatsoever unless you're flying a bomber, but you can still get them.
So, is it better to max one out or just level them all equally?
Spend the 1 points first. You know, they have different spend points?
Yeah.
Spend the 1 points on those first.
I did that, but then what do I do?
You have multiple tabs, multiple members of your tank crew.
Oh, shit. I realize that.
So getting vitality on all of them, keen vision, and field repair would be a very good choice for, like, all of them. And then, for each one, they each have something that's usually useful, like weapon reloading. That's probably kind of important. Leadership on the tank commander.
Driving.
Yep, driving. And then on the gunner, I think, targeting. Yeah, targeting and range finding. Like, everything on the gunner is actually kind of important.
Yeah, your gunner is who controls your turret. I haven't figured that one out yet.
I know.
Okay. Yeah, they're important as hell. Because when your gunner gets knocked out, you have to turn the whole thing to aim.
Alright, all these points are not per guy, they're all shared.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah. Different, isn't it?
This is gonna take forever.
Well, I've already got 47 points in my Panzer IV, so. But yeah, it takes forever to actually get them skilled.
71 points, but it's gonna take forever if I gotta spread it through that many people.
Yep. Now you see where the kind of grindy-ish nature, isn't it? But that's only if you want your guys to be really good at crewing your tank.
Machine gunnery? What?
Yeah, you can get machine guns. I haven't figured out where, but you can get them.
I believe that's going to be modded in when they start adding the planes in. If I had to guess.
Anti-air guns? Makes sense.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, a machine gun's not gonna do much to a tank.
Well, they're mounted on the tanks. Like, I'm looking at this Kaiser...
Yeah,
or,
machine gun... is not something you generally shoot at another tank.
And they're true. Although I did shoot a plane down with a tank, so...
So if you get 100 applied points, what happens?
You want to buy a qualification.
Do you just set, does that only work for one guy or everybody?
I forget how it works exactly, but I know it's a big boost either way.
It just bow, like, machine gun fire, bow, machine gun reloading.
Nah, I'd skip anything with machine gun for right now anyway.
A tank doesn't have a bow.
That's true. That's your radio operator. They, like I said, they haven't exactly patched the tanks in 100% yet. There's still a lot of the shit that's crossover from the planes. It works. That's kind of impressive enough. We have two very different games working in the same client.
Yeah, except the two games aren't integrated together yet.
They work.
They're starting to get that way-ish.
I don't know, it's pretty cool, even just having the AI shit.
That explains why my loading was so bad.
Yep, your guy will get better at loading, and like, I have my one plane's got a full crew on it, and it's crazy how much it's different than the other planes of the same tier. I think the attack point's in the middle, but I'm not sure.
I'm guessing there's something at the middle.
Oh, we can choose our spawn point, one or two.
Huh?
We can choose our spawn point on this one.
Let's go to one.
I'm at where one is. I just spawned in when I came in.
I think one was the bottom one. Shooting at.
Or those grenade air cannons or whatever.
You can aim that far? I got nothing over there. Oh wow, we took the point.
It's a miracle.
Also, there's a sniper up there shooting at the bridge.
Holy shit.
Nope, he got taken out, don't worry.
Guy in front of me just blew me.
Yeah, he shot the guy that killed him at the same time. And you're being shot from the right. Oh, come on! Shit, he broke my track.
You have your ass forwards.
I know I do. My track's damaged.
Track damage, no fucking joke in this game.
Just shelled the entire right side of him. There it goes. I'm trying to get my ass out of there. I got a few rounds into him. Nice kill. Anyone know the button for reloading?
Nope. I'm not sure if you can.
I just took some shots at somebody and got a few rounds into him.
Aha! Killed myself.
Watch it, we're being nailed from the left side. Okay. Trying to shoot us from that overhill, but not working. That guy just got nailed. Mm-hmm. We're in a bad sitting duck position, but we're winning, so.
That 3018 is funny looking.
I got a few rounds in this stug, and he can't move. I took out his turret. Ah, he's backing off. I got him pretty good. Careful, there's a bigger tank next to you.
Yeah, I ain't worried about that. Time to suicide.
Why do you say that?
Guess the game's almost over.
We said that once before, remember? Really? All rounds on him unhurt. That was lame. I didn't even die.
Nope.
Stoat's still better than us.
I think it's just because he's got a better tank.
At least a better gun. I don't want high incendiary rounds. There's no strategic point on this map.
Probably in the center.
Probably, but on this map.
Yeah. It's right there. Eight. Okay.
Oh, looks like we're stuck random spawning again.
Yep.
Not my luck, I'll get spawned in the north as usual. Nope!
Crashed out again.
Yes.
I hear grenades, explosions. Yep, there it is. I heard it coming, but couldn't figure out where it was gonna land.
It killed three people.
God, that was a good shot. That's why you shoot the planes down. I'm really exposed.
Saw that bounce.
I just keep bouncing round after round off this guy. It's Panzer III. I actually hit him that time. I gotta figure out what just hit me. What the hell? I'm behind a very solid object and I just took a round.
My tank's so fucked, I can't move.
Well, I'm kind of in a bad situation, and I have bigger guns trying to hit me.
Is there a way to abandon the vehicle?
Hold J. Yep, I'm getting the crap just blown out of my position.
At least they ain't shooting at your tank.
Did you reload yet?
I think it might be a driver issue, so I'm gonna update my driver as soon as I have done that in like a very, very long time.
Okay, red means you can kill them, green is bad.
Huh?
I was trying to figure out what the
green is pen.
What red the fuck just hit me?
Not pen. And yellow means possible pen.
Alright, there's something hitting me and I can't figure out where. Oh, there's this big fucking tank there shooting at me.
Did you hear me? Green is good.
Yeah, green is good, but I... What the f... Oh, artillery strike. Freaking knocked my loader and my... Freaking driver. Super pinned down and can't move. Engine's out. pinned down and can't move.
Dude, whoever that guy is on our team, that T-50, he just wasted like 5 or 6 people in a row.
Nice, now if we can only take out this bastard who's been kicking my ass. Yay, got my engine back online. Oh yay, they finally got those tanks that have been shelling me this entire time. I can finally move up. My loader's unconscious again. My turret got damaged by something I can't see.
I don't know how these guys all do fucking damage from so far away.
Picked Russian tanks that don't suck.
Got him that time. Right, my loader's dead. Fuck. Thought I'd get a second shot at this guy and kill him. Nope. I don't even think I'll be able to get back to the battle.
Well, I did jack diddly shit.
I got a battle trophy.
Pen anything.
I managed to get a few rounds. I think I had a kill, maybe? Nope. Oh yeah, I had one kill. Now I've got an engine. Are you having any like Stoat?
Oh, man, it just takes a little bit.
Taking Keats to Stoat download, I guess.
Yeah, I think he had to cancel.
I'm switching to Russia.
Go ahead.
Yes. Yes.
Dude, their fucking starting shit tank's got a 52mm pen gun.
Yeah, I haven't ran into anything I couldn't pen from at least one angle or another.
Exactly.
Yep.
Germany, I can't find a fucking tank that can shoot from long range. That and their maxed out tanks in IS-4. And they have two IS-3s, and I love my IS-3. You get your issue fixed yet, Ruben?
I'll find out. Finished installing the catalyst driver. I need to reboot. Burbs.
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
He returns.
Okay, logged in.
Ooh, you get goldy wingy things for doing tutorials.
Yeah, you get money and shit for doing missions too.
Well, money I don't really give two shits about because I've got like 500,000 saved up. Doing planes and never buying anything. But the golden kid gloves, those things is valuable.
We die with our dicks hard and asses in the air.
Yep. Dollar says I spawned in the south. I win a dollar.
My god, this thing's so slow.
Yeah, it's slower than the German one.
Turret turns really, really, really slow.
I can't find the A point. Wait, is there an A point?
Yeah. To your north.
Oh, shit, 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 shit. I'm gonna die before. I got a round off, but then I died. Because I got shot by four different tanks. Because I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to get to the point before them, but it couldn't get there.
Armor is awful.
Yeah?
Yep.
What do you think you're trading off for?
You can't get hit in this thing. I mean,
it's pretty hard.
edge dairy.
Build a brick and make it move.
Gun it and edge. That's it. Not even a good engine.
You want it good, you're playing wrong.
And there goes Stoat.
I literally just pulled up behind this tank and fired on his ass.
I got a kill.
Why won't you die?
And then I got one-shotted.
There he goes. Still haven't figured out how to reload. Anybody look that up?
If you hit F1, it'll give you the controls.
It's just automatically reload every time you fire.
You have to empty everything.
Oh, I missed this one shot.
It's a pew-pew gun.
Oh, come on! My crew got knocked out in one shot, really? I had all my armor facing him.
Well, we got destroyed.
Yep. It's basically whoever gets in position first wins. Once you're in position and you don't move, they can't see you. There's someone like right under you, Stoat.
Can't get from the front.
Oh, come on, really? God, these fucking Stugs are pissing me off.
Well, I hurt the Stug.
I put a round right into his cannon, no damage.
Yeah, they're fun, aren't they?
God damn, that pisses me off.
Is there a way to tell what something does before you research it?
Yeah, if you mouse over it.
Well, it just tells me what type of shell it is. It doesn't tell me what the shell does.
Oh, mine. See, when I mouse over it.
It's under the gun part.
Yeah, not under the actual rack. Under the gun. Like, I'm trying to get these, the GR-39 rounds. They cost 10 apiece, but they do 81... 10 at 10 meters, 81 at 100, 81 at 500. It just does 81 pen. Basically, it'll blow through everything. So once I get that, I won't bounce rounds off stuff anymore.
Oh, I bet you still will.
Well, as long as I don't hit, go to attack like a tier 4 tank, I'll be fine. Because anything tier 1 maximum I've seen was like 45 armor, I think, on anything.
I think they only pair us up against tier 1s and 2s.
Yeah, right now all my armor pen is 43 at closest range. So as you can imagine, getting that upgrade would be... Do we always start on the left, or is that just my imagination?
Imagination.
Oh, they moved the A point to the south farther.
That tree damaged me.
You couldn't drive through the tree. Somebody's taking rounds at me. Okay, I'm taking fire and I can't see it.
Get behind the ridge.
There's a tank right there. That's friendly. Don't go that way, you'll get slaughtered.
Game working better, Ruben.
So far.
I think the bridge is safe. Yeah, it is. Oh, one of these isn't gonna make it.
I wish it'd give you the silhouette like it does in the World of Tanks when you mouse over somebody in a bush.
God damn you, Stugs! Oh, somebody killed the Stug, thank God. Fucking hell! Oh shit! Time to not be on A.
I didn't get arty'd.
Yep, my guy's yelling out, preparing for artery barrage. There it is. Oh, there's a B?
Yeah.
I was on A. I'm just guarding A.
B is going bye-bye.
An A, B, and C, wow. I'm just guarding A. I've tried a couple decent maneuvers to try to take it.
Yeah, B is gone. They've got like four guys on it.
Whoa! Oh, I can't put a fire out. Motherfucker. Somebody hit me somewhere and it knocked out my... It lit me on fire. Guess I'll go help out a B. Now we're gonna lose A. How are we losing everything? Oh, we're taking C back. Oh no, never mind. Coming up your ass as fast as I can. So what are we dealing with on B?
Lot of fuckers.
Oh, you didn't even make
There's
it over the hill, did you?
Dug at T26 and something else. Our team's awesome. As you
target. Gotta keep hitting this guy, but he ain't dying. It serves him right. There he goes. And then I take a fucking stug in the face, you little fucker.
Yeah, stugs seem to just one-shot everybody.
Seems to be that way. Oh cool, he bounces around and didn't actually hurt me.
No idea where Ruben is, I haven't seen him all game.
So your shooter should have been up again.
Oh, I think we managed to get B back. Like, they're all dead. Fucking Stugs. This is the guy with the Canadian flag. I always see him in that Stug. I just got trapped by my own teammates. Ah shit, I'm dead. And I can't repair. The guy disabled my turret. God damn it. Fucking shot the Stug in the ass and lit him on fire. Suck it. Goodbye. Cool. Killed that freaking Stug finally. Apparently the best way to kill Stug, shoot him in the side.
Yep. Pretty sure I can one shot him. Yeah,
that would be. It did for me. I put one round right in one of the vents in the side and just ripped him to pieces. Oh! I had a good match. Wish we would have won, I'd have done better. I had 6 kills. I had the most kills out of everyone.
Almost got my 87.
I got my big ass tank rounds on. Alright, ready to go. There it goes. We're just waiting on Rob.
Getting close on my crew qualification.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was up to, like, I think 84, too. I was close. Now I've got really, really bad rounds that go... Each round costs me 10k, or 10 whatever. Not 10k. 10 lions. But damn it all, they'll go through things.
Google ad service. I am not a middle-aged woman. Nor am I a student anymore. Please try again.
Yeah, I love it when the system gets all messed up. And like, I had to actually think I was in Germany in one of my work computers yesterday. Like, all of Google was in German. It kept rerouting me to the German Google search.
Nice.
I agree.
Okay, I'm back. You guys hear?
Sort of.
I had to tuck Nicole in. So does accelerated training put all your experience to your crew without anything going to anything else?
I have no idea. I don't even know where accelerated training is.
It's under your crew.
Oh no, you buy shit. You use the eagles to buy training points.
Oh, yeah. That's pay money, get crew.
Pay money, get everything type game.
Think of it as you're not spending the time. You're trading time for money.
Yeah, I mean, if they do anything like competitive, I imagine you'll have to spend the money to get the crew up high enough. And or just grind for damn near ever.
I don't know if this has competitive at the moment.
I don't think it does, but the plain version does a little bit.
Alright, team, let's not suck.
I've got my brand new blow up the shit rounds. And of course, both of you spawn south of me. Fuck you, game.
Let's do this, Stoat.
That's not on this hill.
You're gonna what?
Are you guys attacking the sea?
Yes.
God, you're a long ways away from me. It's gonna take me forever to get down there.
Wonderful. My turret's busted.
Yeah.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Stoat, your plan sucks.
What the hell's hitting me all the way out here in the middle of nowhere? Fucking knocked out my left track.
Dude, there's just a solid wall of shit over here. And no allies in sight.
Trying to take this one out, but he won't drop.
Yeah, they don't die and they one shot you.
God damn it, not somebody else to shoot me again. I can't even see these people.
Don't let us not fail the motherland.
I'm gonna sweep around by it. Your stores are really good for me.
This little sucker thought he'd take a few hot shots at me and took him to pieces.
Shit. Like how I always get one-shotted, but I can't ever kill anybody. I don't understand how the cover system works in this game.
I don't either.
See, I try and do the same thing you do, and I always get owned. I don't understand how Stoat can do it.
Yeah, part of the problem is that I already pissed them off quite a bit. And they were already pointing over here.
Well, I'm out of tanks again.
I'm damaged and can't find anything to shoot at from this angle.
And we're losing horribly again.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, this game actually lets you test drive things before you buy them. I'd only let you do it though if you're researching that.
Right through the front end. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I like these bullets. They kill shit. As long as I hit it. I'm just one-shotting shit now. Yes, fucking Stug, don't let the Stug get around! Goodbye. I just shot a Stug in the ass and didn't kill him.
But you shot one in the face earlier and blew it up.
Yeah, now I'm stuck. They broke my frickin' turret. I'm getting help from an ally by shooting me in the ass. I'm getting no help from my ally that's like 5 feet behind this Stug and doing nothing. I got trapped between two of them. But holy shit, that was a cool kill.
Follow Stoat around and play it. That we're doing double BT2 tactics.
Not a bad tactic. I see, I think I single-handedly charged B on my own. And that's what was going on.
Is that game over yet?
Nope. We're getting close though. We're almost won. Oh, what'd you just do, Stoat? He just got like 5 achievements at once.
I double tapped 2 different people. Triple, actually. Wait, I don't know if I got the first kill or not, but I got the second 2.
I was trying to do better than you, but... Oh, we're losing A behind you.
How the fuck?
No, if we lose A, it's all... we're gonna lose because we lost A. Oh my god. I can't believe we lost that. Really, Yeah, it was A and C. That was so close. Ah, you did beat me by a mile. Jesus Christ. I only got 3 kills. But I got my other tank. I can get rid of the craptastic tank.
Got like 2% of my artillery support and like 1% on researching that BT-7. Anyway, I gotta go pick up shells. She just called in that run, so.
Alright.
Shell burb, hard burb.
What the fuck did he just say?
I think he said burb, which is be right back.
Uh-huh.
Yep, he had 6 kills in that. He was a crazy bastard.
Because he's a dick. He goes to the edge of the map and just fucking pot shots the whole game.
That is dickish. But it worked.
We still lost. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright. How well? Alright, go ahead. Do battle. Charge. Fight. Attack.
Yeah, hang
on. Well, you made it sound like I was holding you up.
Well, I just bought better shells.
Yeah, that's what I was using. So I said those shells are fantastic, just ripping through them. Oh, I forgot to load up my... Damn it. I forgot to load up my new tank. I was so happy to get a new tank, and then nothing.
Did you get a Stoat?
No, I got a Panzer III.
Should have got a Stoat.
I guess so. Those things are just stupidly ridiculous. Battle.
Is there a way to reorder your shells?
Not that I can tell.
Because it's annoying always having an explosive round loaded first.
Yeah, I know. I did. I was having the same problem, so I just fucked with it and said, fuck it, I'll just put 70 rounds of the fun stuff.
You mean you just didn't load any explosive shells?
Yep.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan. There's gotta be a way to reorder them, though.
Probably.
I believe an ally just shot an ally.
Yep. That's why he's yelling. He was shooting between us the entire time. That's why he yelled, suddenly yelled out, oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh! shit.
Shit.
Haha, I hit him right in his barrel. Oh, what? My ammunition load exploded.
Ammo rack?
Yeah. That's such bullshit. It's like he targets his first round so well that he hits my ammo rack one. I don't even know where the fuck my ammo rack is.
Probably in the side of your tank or in your turret.
What are you doing over here? Can you actually hit them from here?
Yep.
Where? I think they all died. Ah, I see you dropped out. Okay.
I killed the turret. Because it
yeah,
was
I saw
a free
that.
Kill.
Yep, they're free points.
That thing just got already to piss.
Bitch. Yeah. Kill the fucking
fuck. Sword. Careful, they're aiming that way real bad now.
Good.
Yes, the enemy
is
taking the initiative.
And my phone's
ringing.
And then they hung up. Oh, I blindly fired a round and killed someone. Shit. Shit, he actually managed to hit me. What did he knock out? Oh, he knocked out my commander. Oh, somebody swung around the other side. I got shot from four different sides. There was nothing I could do there. I'm out of tanks.
You have like five tanks.
Oh no, I have my shit tanks. I'm out of my good stuff though. I got three kills with that thing. Two assists. Well, they couldn't find me because I wasn't moving and I was behind. All you could see was my turret. And I wasn't moving. They put those together and I was really hard to try to kill. I swear this map favors coming from the east.
Yeah.
And I just broke my suspension in tracks, because I barely hit a tree. I hit a tree going 10 miles an hour and broke my tracks.
Yep.
Just because I was trying to go around that damn river. Usually.
I hit that guy in the back corner and he'll fade him.
Jesus Christ, I unloaded on the exact same tank I have with better rounds. He's supposed to have like 45 pen on him. Nothing. My gunner's down. God damn it. I shot him in the ass where he's supposed to have like 15 armor and it didn't die. But you know what happened is? Suddenly, their five tanks shooting at you guys turned to five tanks shooting at me.
Yep.
Not one of their wiser maneuvers.
Shit happens.
I was trying to go after one of their friggin' like artillery guns that were way in the back.
Their TDs.
Yeah.
Those things.
Because that's what killed one of my other tank, my good tank.
Oh shit. Damage number is. It seems we missed.
Crap shot on me. Really? Point blank range and I undamaged to a 226. I'm getting crap shell out of me. No help from teammates, of course.
Yeah, we have teammates.
There, I finally died. Where the hell's our team? I'm like right on the other side of our B, and no one was there.
A's getting zerbed.
B's got six. Seven. How many tanks did I spot? Six?
Well, A's got, like, four tanks right on it.
Yeah, see, now they're taking B.
No, they're taking A.
We lost. Not bad.
Almost made a comeback.
Yeah. Like, this T-26 couldn't kill me, but I couldn't kill him, because I couldn't aim.
I'm just saying, fucking putting all my points into the gunner stuff and the loader stuff.
Yeah. Oh, that's why I wasn't using the pen rounds. I was using a different kind of round.
HE.
Yeah. Which at point blank range, you think would do some damage.
Yeah, they have really bad penetration no matter what range you're at. They're just good at breaking things.
I probably won't be using those again.
If you do get one to pen, though, it's like an insta-kill. Whenever you're ready, senor.
Sorry, I had to load. This time I remembered my load up my new tank. My Panzer III.
I'm going for the booby tank. I almost had it. You know that?
What?
I said I almost have my other tank already.
Ah.
That's how much better this thing is. Twenty games turns into 8. For Mother Russia.
All these Panzer III's got a pretty good starting pen. They're 55.
There goes the limo.
See what I mean? You spawned on the north side and I spawned on the south. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Turret takes forever to aim, though. I'm gonna turn the tank first. You going towards B?
Sure.
Decent speed on this thing, though. Jesus Christ, I'm doing 30. Jesus Christ.
You think 30's fast?
It's faster than 22.
What does 22?
My Panzer IV?
Damn, that thing's slow.
This thing has 8-9 gears? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, its max speed's like 70-something.
Not in this game.
That's what it says in this game. You probably gotta upgrade the engine and shit.
Taking round. God, he hit my engine in one. I couldn't even target him. Allied forces have captured the zone. I can't actually see what's killing me. He's so far out of range, I couldn't see that T-26. That kind of really pisses me off. Well, you got B. Capturing C, and I don't know about A. So, apparently post up and don't let him on the points.
That's what I've been trying to do.
God, how much range you got for that T-26 from up there?
Works pretty good.
How's your view? Never mind.
Pretty good, because I put a lot of view into my tanks.
Ah, crap, I got dead animals.
They're like all on that hill south of, or to the,
north.
West of me there.
Yeah. I don't even think I can get in a decent position to fire at him.
We need to, hold A and take C, and just let him have B.
Everybody's taking pot shots at me.
Do-da.
Oh, do you blame them? Do you see where I am?
Nope.
Oh, you're fucking with me.
Possibly.
Goddamn Stug turned around and shot me.
On the bright side, we just retook C.
God damn it. I'm so pissed. I didn't even get to fire a round. I just posted up to stop and shoot, and then the guy shot me.
You don't stop to shoot half the time.
That pissed me off. If it wasn't for this other idiot shooting at him the entire time, I'd have been fine. I thought you said we got C.
We do.
Oh, we do. Where the hell are they?
Oh shit, that gives you a ton of points when you capture something.
Yeah. That's why I always try to do it. Oh, you guys, they just got smashed by an artillery strike there. worst player on the team. Yep.
Cut this guy, won't die.
Love to help you, can't shoot anything. I ran into a tree and broke my transmission. Tried to shoot at the guy you were shooting at.
Dude, I shot that guy like 8 times and he still wasn't hit.
I would've killed him, but I ran out of time. That was a lame match. I wasn't last, but that was lame for me.
Has unlocked a new tank.
My last piece, my artillery strike.
Thing's pretty pimp.
Video.
Oh, that's lame.
What?
You can't go above tier 2 right now.
No, you have to unlock like 6 of the same in tier 1.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, you see the thing to the left? Says mine like says 3 of 6.
Huh?
All the way to the left side, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh. Well, fuck. That sucks dick.
I guess they want you to get accustomed to the tanks. Also, that's why I've never left Tier 1 in the plains.
I see.
So I broke down, used 10 eagles to buy 100 points, and got my tank to... What it does is it adds 30 points to certain skills. So, like, my tank's gonna be a shit ton better now. That, you guys, what that one thing does, the crew...
Oh, yeah.
The com... Not the... Is it combination? Whatever that one thing is.
Yeah,
like, I know what you're talking about. It gave a bonus to a bunch of skills. So now my tank's gonna be a lot better to use.
Well, that sucks dick.
Yeah, like, he is slipping gears like he was before and everything.
This T-28 doesn't start with any AP rounds. You get shrapnel rounds and explosive rounds.
They make you earn it.
This thing's fast.
Mine's not, but it runs a lot better.
I'm going 50 kilometers an hour.
Well, I'm gonna stop on this ridge up here because once you get over that, you might be in a firing line.
Come touch my boobs. Andrew, touch my boobs.
Kidding me, I'm not even moving and I got spotted.
They're shooting at me, not you.
Fucker, why are you get... Thanks, now half my crew is hurt. And everything doesn't work right. Yes, I got hit right in the top.
I got hit and it bounced off of me.
Now all my shit's messed up.
But you said your tank was so much better than mine.
It is, until my crew gets killed. Some idiot gets me shot.
I didn't do shit. I just drove on a hill. I wasn't even on the same hill you were on. Fuckload of them off to the left.
Yeah, I noticed that. That's why I'm going the other way.
Run away. Really? I got one-shotted. That's so cute.
I'm trying to help this guy out. I did. There's a guy behind our lines.
I'm at the spawn. I died. Dude, that guy's got a fucking KV-1. How is this fair?
fucking heavy tank.
Goodbye, T-50. Oh shit! Move, move! God damn it, my driver died! I'm about to get artillery strike to death, aren't I? Because I can't move. And I died to the, yep, artillery strike.
Jesus Christ.
I couldn't even run from the artillery strike.
Dude, BT-7s are mean.
But I helped take the point back. Now we just have to get in position around it and take it. And hold it.
That didn't last long.
No, it didn't. God, what is going on? It seems like they hit my ammo pack every time. How was this?
I don't know, but maybe change direction.
Seriously, he just, I finally stopped to shoot at him and he just nailed me.
Yeah, I saw you blow up and I turned and went behind a big hill and said, fuck that.
That's ridiculous. I don't think I should, pissed off. I'm gonna go fly planes. Be pissed off at that. Wow, that was a lucky bounce. I hit a rock, bounced in the air, and then the rounds bounced off me because of the way my tank rearranged itself. Fucking can't climb the goddamn hill. And everybody's dead. And nobody can hit this tank. God, our team sucked. I mean, I helped, but...
It's sad that my starter tank's way, way better than my upgraded tank.
Yeah. I should have been dead last. Wanna go fly planes?
No, I hate planes.
Planes are fun. I actually enjoy the planes quite a bit. Keats dead.
Huh?
Said his Keats dead.
Yeah.
Or did you just give up on it?
I don't know. But he didn't answer my text that I sent like an hour ago, so...
Thank you. Funny thing is, you can uninstall parts too if you don't want them.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. You know that little tank, Russian tank destroyer, that ZIS-30? That thing's got an armor penetration of 110.
I wonder why it just blows through you.
Pretty fucking much. That's just scary. So you have to unlock 6 fucking tanks every time you want to go down a tier?
As far as I can tell.
Like, it's just gotta be 6 tanks within those lines.
You know, I wish you could mouse over your tank and see where your weak spots were. I'd love to know where my ammo is, because it just keeps getting nailed.
I would assume it's in the side.
I took a full shot to the front and the ammo exploded.
Well, yeah, it probably went through your front and hit your ammo rack. That annoys me that you can't, go down a tank line, that you have to play all of them.
Well, I guess the advantage is I have 7 tanks right now that I can use in a fight.
How did you get 7 already?
Because I told you I unlocked another one.
Oh, you mean... Okay, I know what you mean now. I thought you meant you had 7 tanks unlocked.
No. God, no.
Let's go, dear fucking God.
I could. Don't get me wrong. I can unlock another, probably 1 or 2.
And the only problem is you have to use your crap tanks in order to get experience on it, don't you?
Yeah. I love that the engine doesn't slip at the beginning now.
This thing fucking sucks ass.
It's still slow as shit, but it doesn't slip.
Slow as shit.
Fucking planes.
These fucking trees are annoying.
Oh, you shit me. I broke my suspension on some logs. I'm in a bad spot. Oh, goddamn hills. Do not fire sideways off of a hill. You can't hit anything.
really.
Finally, that bastard died.
User disconnected from your channel.
Keats said. Surface units destroyed. Guy was just pissing me off because he kept ramming this other tank, so I finally just shot him in the ass.
Dude, they've got us fucking spawn cams.
Do they?
Pretty much. They're all lined up right outside our bottom spawn.
Not the best place for them to be.
Doesn't matter. We're always on the fucking shit team. Won two games out of like 30.
Yeah. At least I did something at the end there. Oh, was it a complete waste of time?
I've got my
I want to take this guy completely, all the things loaded out.
Mm-hmm.
I want to take this guy. I have aced it, or whatever they called it.
Oh, yeah. The only thing I have left on this Russian one is the artillery.
Yep. How do you call an artillery strike?
Just push 5, and then aim it. It comes up like a circle thing, and you gotta aim it, and then click the trigger.
Oh, Y is to reload, too.
Oh, there is a reload button?
Yep.
Well, that would have been helpful a long time ago. Let me know when you're ready. I'm gonna do one more just to unlock the fucking better gun for this T-28. I'm literally like a sliver away. What was up with that one game where it stuck us against fucking KV-1s?
I don't know what was up with that.
It's like, oh, tier 3 tanks.
Let's just bounce rounds off of them.
Pretty much. I don't think there's a single place I can shoot a KV-1 and hurt it with this tier 1. Or even with the tier 2. The limo rides again.
I ended up in the east, how about you? You ended up in the west.
Maybe we just need to spawn at the exact same time.
Floated around right into this guy. My load is broken. Oh, son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I got pincered. I wasn't expecting another tank over here. I saw one guy, and then I was shooting at him, and then another guy came up, a fucking stug came up and shot me in the back.
That sucks.
I told it to spawn me, nothing's happening. Great, I'm doing that, not connecting to the server properly again.
Dude, we have got a KV-1 that's rolling up onto A right now on our team.
Well, I can't do anything. There it goes. I gotta let me load out with my other one. You have somebody coming up your ass. Be careful. Damn, this thing is fast. I'm doing like 37 miles an hour. Flat ground is awesome.
That damn tank's on fire.
I'm trying to help you, but I can't get there fast enough. Fucking...
Will this fire go out ever, or do you just die?
No, you need a... You need a whatchamacallit,
extinguisher?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. I'm probably dead, then. We've got two caveman ones on our team up here now.
Fucking stuck right in the side, little bitch. Really? Freaking managed, I was running full, like, 38 miles an hour, and the guy still managed to hit me with an artillery piece in the engine.
Luck.
Nah, I'm just pissed off. Let's see if I can catch up to you. It takes a second for this thing to get in gear, but once she actually gets in that top gear, she starts hauling ass.
This thing goes, like, 50, so I doubt you're gonna catch me.
I was talking miles per hour, not kilometers.
Goes how fast?
32? Across flat ground?
Why do you have it in miles per hour?
Because I prefer English. I hit something and it bounced up in the air. I lost all my speed. I don't understand this game. Oh, there you are. Why do you look like you're limping?
Because I got shot 3 times.
Oh. Get it in gear, you dumb buck! Where was it? Oh, there, okay.
There's all up there.
Shot it right in the ass end, nothing. T-34. Really? I shot it clear in the engine, nothing. No damage.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
I have no idea what's hitting me right now, other than it's murdering the shit.
There's a guy
out
to your south. Did you see him on the map?
Yeah, I saw him right before I died. Didn't matter, my tank was so fucked I could barely move. This game's fucking awareness is terrible.
Yeah, they just kind of show you, oh, you're taking damage from all directions.
Well,
that's not helpful.
The map is fucking garbage. You can't see anything on it.
What the hell? Oh, it bounced off, luckily.
It serves him right.
He was able to limp that behind a hill, so I couldn't shoot him, really.
The
now I'm taking fire from other guys.
Cool.
I don't even know how that guy had a shot that far away. I'm doing fucking horrible.
God damn it! Not just horrible, I'm just getting slaughtered every time I try to move. We're getting spawn camped.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, doing horrible.
Honestly, I don't think I'll be going back to this game mode until it's a little more fleshed out. I'll stick with the planes. Planes are fun.
I might do some reading to figure out what I'm doing wrong.
I shot you in the back right at the last second.